Good morning, students. Today we will do an activity based on counting in groups. As you can see in this video, there are some spoons arranged in groups. Let's count it. See, we will count it like this. 1, 2, 3. Three groups are there, and 1, 2, 3. Three spoons are there in each group. So we will write 3 into 3, which is equals to 9. So there are 9 spoons in total. Now we will learn this process in pairs. As you can see, here are some pairs of earrings. One pair consists of 2 earrings. So we will count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Therefore, 5 pairs of earrings are there in total. Now it's your turn. Do this activity and send the videos in the group. Thank you.